You know, Claudius Strollo is so often compared to fish. Many reasons why we're compared to fish. One beautiful reason I saw on the Sefer Dorash Mordechai from Reb Mordechai Druk Zatzal, a fabulous reason. Maybe if one isn't so familiar with fishing, however, imagine this hand. Imagine you have a large fish and you cut it open. You'll find inside it swallowed a smaller fish. You'll almost always find the smaller fish has the head by the tail, the back of the larger fish. Now that doesn't make sense, because if this hand represents the larger fish and it's chasing its dinner, a smaller fish right here, and they're both being like this, then as soon as it swallows that smaller fish, the tail of the smaller fish should be at the back of the larger fish. It just swallowed it. How could it be the opposite? And the explanation Chazal so beautifully tell us is, you see, that larger fish is chasing what it thinks is its future meal. But out of nowhere, in the opposite direction, unexpectedly, a smaller fish comes right into the mouth of the larger fish, and since it came from the opposite direction, the head of the smaller fish is by the back, the tail of the larger fish. In other words, that fish was so sure, that's where I'm getting the parnassa from, the meal from, my sustenance from, and yet inexplicably, it came from another direction. That's why Klal Yisrael is compared to Dugim, to fish. We have to realize we're not in control, not big wheel, not small wheel, we're not the pilot. Emunah means Hashem is running the world, and that means that sometimes we're so sure this is the answer, that's the parnassah, it's got to be this deal. Inexplicably, out of nowhere, the check arrives, the envelope arrives, the phone call comes. I don't believe it. I think kids today call it HP. And no, that's not Hewlett Packard. It's Hashgacha Pratis. Do you and you and you and you and you make a move without HP? Just ask Lily Rosenblatt. Hashgacha Pratis means that realization. I am so sure that if this happens with this deal, with this thought, but what do you mean? But Hashem's in control, and inexplicably out of nowhere, and that's why Klal Yisrael is compared to Dugim.